Lucky's today, chat. Nice. Oh, yeah. Where's Alpha White?
Oh, it's better, y'all.
All our soldiers, you feel me? Soldiers everywhere.
Nice, that's way better, I think.
Nice. Alright, chat. Start it. So start off the intro rate. Gotta turn it down a bit.
We gotta turn that bit up. Coffee, right?
Alright, yo. What up, YouTubes? It's RyanPhou, aka Chino Kido, back with another banger video, episode, whatever you like to fucking call it. I should stop cussing and start the video. But today, chat, is November 11th. You know what I'm saying? Happy Vets Day to all them vets. You know who you are. Nice. But yeah, chat.
Moment of silence.
This is... Oh, bro. Okay. Alright. But yeah, chat. So this is something you wouldn't see on a regular occasion. You know what I'm saying? All of us don't have work or school. We're all free. So we got some big things planned today. First, we gotta go to Target Run, get some groceries, cause we got no groceries. We've been broke for a little while. So chat, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please. We need money. Please send us money. Chat, so we got Target Run first.
Make a list of what we need.
Yeah. And then secondly, we're going to spin back, put all that shit away, and then beach. We're going to go beach day, and we're going to grill up, right?
I hope so.
But yeah, chat, we're going to first clean out the fridge, because we got a lot of things that shouldn't be in there. So let's get to it. This is it.
Oh, God.
The before.
I can't let you go to sleep. You was up early, boy.
This is the before. The before of the fridge, chat.
I fell asleep early as fuck.
You know what I'm saying, chat? We got milk that expired in October. We got, oh no, that's disgusting. We got Wingstop. Those eggs are still good.
Yeah, we just got
eggs. Pickles are pickles. Alcohol is alcohol. Yeah, chat. This was like, this is a freezer. Of course we have this. That's what we're doing right now, chat.
Later.
Alright, chat. Camera died, but finished cleaning up the fridge. Did the dishes too. Focus, chat. Hopefully. Focus. Boom. Did the dishes. And boom. This is what it's looking like. Almost empty now. Yeah, chat. On to grocery shopping.
Oh my god.
Who put a water cup on top of the opening door? Alright, chat. A pack a day keeps the doctor away.
Pack of a day, you know what I'm saying?
This is scary.
All back.
Oh, fuck.
Alright.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Have we got this one before?
I think so.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah. I don't even know what these Pokemons are, chat.
Yeah, we got this guy with a.
Chat, this is like out of our generation, lucky. I'm used to, Last time I watched Pokemon was like Mega Evolution type shit.
I only play Pokemon Go.
Alright, let's see. Nice. We got the.
Look crazy.
Boom, chat. You know what I'm saying? We really rich off the Pokemon cards. Pack a day keeps the doctor away. We got enough to last a while. Alright, now on to Target Run. And we're back, chat. We're here.
I bet we at Target.
Yeah.
Fuck, bro. I'm scared to see how much we're gonna spend.
Hey, yeah, low key. I don't. All Alright, chat, comment down below how much you think we're gonna spend at Target. What's your guesses? What's your guess?
Wait, what was it?
What's your guess on how much we're gonna spend on groceries?
God, so much.
I'm gonna say
$350.
You wanna say $350? Alright, Toon say $350.
Probably like $300.
$300? You say $300? Okay, I'm gonna say $408. It's gonna be, I feel like it's gonna be a big one. Cause it's three of us right now, but then there's also Nana's involved. There's four people, so I think $408. So, yeah, chat, comment down below. Let me see if I have my wallet, chat. Let me see if I have everything. We just going in here with nothing. Hey, I'm just joking, chat. I got my wallet. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Wolverine Wallet. Get your Wolverine Wallet. It'll be linked down in the description below. It's today's sponsor. Today's video sponsor. Fuck it. Wolverine Wallet.
Wolverine Wallet. Get it now.
Yeah.
In the description.
Are we getting two?
Yeah,
one cart? One cart or two? One or two carts? Get one for now? All right, bro, chat. Should we get some gingerbread houses? Comment down below, chat. Vlogmas. Should we do vlog? I'm gonna post every day in December. Vlogmas. RyanPhou X Vlogmas. Should I do it? Comment down below, chat.
Yeah, that's gonna be lit, bro.
But yeah, I was thinking one day we're gonna do.
So hype right now. Bro, Christmas is lit, bro. What do you
literally
mean,
bro? Bro, one day we'll do like
Christmas with no snow.
Yeah. Bro, literally, this is our first Christmas with no snow.
Bro, it's cause the
unless we go to Big Island. Big Island.
Oh yeah. We could.
We could for the Vlogmas. Alright, Vlogmas. Stay tuned, chat.
Strictly grocery.
Oh, yeah. Strictly grocery. Oh, yeah, let's get
two
of them. Bro, these, chat, if you know, you know. These be gas. With some peanut butter.
Oh, that's that protein right there.
Got the drinks here. Should we just get like one of each? Or like what? What's the deal?
Alright, we'll get 6 packs for that.
Four?
Yeah, I'm down for that one.
Nice.
Alright.
And then, let's keep it moving. Chip out right here. Let's see, chat. Bro. Let's see if they have the best flavored chip here. They do. Bro, chat, this is the best flavor. I'm gonna put you on, chat. This is the best Ruffles, best flavor, the Flamin' Hot Barbecue. They don't have this at the Target Waikiki.
And they didn't even have them at Safeway either.
Yeah, literally. So yeah, I'll get two of them. My hat. You say these ones are better?
Nah. Than these? Nah, just playing. Alright.
Damn, I thought I was gonna say, damn, I'll drink this. Oh, wait, Ruffles.
2 for $9. Buy two, get a $2.
Okay, discount, 2 for $9. So I'm saying we get four. Sorry. 4 for $18.
Hey, we're not getting shit for 2 weeks.
Yeah, that is true.
Bro, this them shit's gonna last us for like 2 weeks.
Nah.
He did it by himself.
By himself. All right. You're right. We'll put one back. And we'll grab this one.
We good.
No, not that one.
These are actually pretty fire, though.
Oh, yeah.
Have you tried these? You didn't try them from Chino Hatter?
Yeah, let's get these ones instead.
Should we get the mixed fruit?
Yeah. Yeah, that one be smacking. That one right there. The cereal? Bro, the camera's about to die again.
No way.
Oh, damn it. I'm having a chat. 2 for $9. 2 for $9 deal, chat. Let's go.
Everything?
Basically everything. Edition 2? Yeah, we're trying this, chat. Oh, we got too many already. Oh.
Nah, we're not even gonna get enough fucking enough for this shit.
Who put us in charge at groceries? Who put us in charge at groceries, chat? The camera's about to die too, I'm sorry. Alright, chat.
camera accident died. Sorry about that. But we finished shopping, got all the groceries. This is half of it.
Here's the other part already bagged up. This is the total so far. Look at that.
But yeah, our chat, we back. We finished scanning everything. Just we already scanned those.
Oh yeah.
Everything's bagged up. I'm gonna look at my phone for if we got more deals, but this is for regular chat. Comment down below if you guessed it right. Who guessed it right?
That boy Georgie.
Me.
Nice.
Nice.
Chat. This is the new total. We saved 20, bro. We already saved 30 bucks.
Just for the 10%. That's not even.
Literally. Plus the 5%. We'll stay tuned. Literally. That's how we save 2 cents. So you didn't really guess the right price, a loser.
Nah, at first I didn't know. It was overachieving, bro. Hey, that just means we didn't spend that much,
you know?
That's
true.
Alright chat, we back in the whip. Got all the groceries right there. We got J Money in the back. Tune CD. Yeah. I think we're gonna get food now. But let's see where the receipt is. Let's see, chat. Okay. Where's the total at? Let's see. $272.81. Nice. That boy Bosley. Oh, Bozzy, come here, sir. Hey, sir. Oh, Bozzy, you okay, sir? You gotta chill, cuz. Literally. Alright, now we gotta put everything away. Wish I cropped the camera. Some time. Didn't even show you the end process. This is what the freezer looking like, chat. Yeah. And that motherfucking fridge. Perfect. Cabinets. Nice. Nice. Perfect. Same chair. Push on. These chips right here. What? Alright, man. Where's this guy? Nice. How long is it taking though? This is our meal of the day. Nice. The go-to, literally the go-to. Gotta say in chat, this is what you have to order. You have to get the beef bowl with no onions. A large.
Literally.
That's it. That's basically it. You know what I'm saying? That's the full meal. That shit's like, what is it, 13 bucks? Perfect.
Yeah, this one right here. That beef rice bowl. No onions. Thanks, cure chat. Waiting on Joey's now.
Nice. And that's a rifle right there, glistening in the sun, chat. Perfect. Perfect. Same chat. Oh yeah, this was. If you seen the first vlog moving to here, this is what we had. I remember that. Yeah. What'd you get, Georgie?
Same shit.
check it out, check it out.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Perfect. All right, Chad, we're gonna fuck this up. And then beach day. Check it out, Chad. That's where we're at right now. It's so windy, you could see the fucking waters come up. Hey.
Yeah, it's a blowhole right here.
A blowhole.
Actually, the
bubbles
are...
Look at this, chat. Pretty fucking sick. Got the people down there. That's where I'm about to drown and shit, you know what I'm saying?
I'm scared.
That'd
be cold.
Literally. Perfect, chat. It's the view.
Yeah, we outside, bro.
We outside.
It's hot day, we'll be over there.
Alright, chat. I don't know where the vlog was left off at. But we're here at Ross, dress for less.
Oh, we were climbing places.
Yeah, we were. But now we're at Ross, dress for less. You wanna see? We need a cheese grater, cutting board. All right, chef. Straight to the toy section.
Yeah, no.
Who? That boy?
Where's he from?
I don't know, but
he shoots
pilot.
All the way on. Yo, let's get stockings. Let's just go Christmas shopping right now. Let's go shopping. Bro, we got A and J. A, J's. Bro, there's a lot of A and J's.
That's all they got.
Bro, we could get one for Jimmy. Chino. Oh, nice. C for Chino. S for Sandy. Oh wait, there's more here. N for Nanas. Fuck it. How much do you think these are?
$7.
I'm kinda down. Fuck it, get some Christmas decorations right now.
You got the cheese graters, you know what I'm saying?
For a cereal? There's a cereal just...
whipping it up, fuck it.
Nice.
You know, we got the 8-inch cheese grater. Perfect size, you know what I'm saying? Not too big, not too small, you know what I'm saying?
A few moments later.
That boy Boz is here. Tuna TV in the kitchen. Open up the cutting boards. Did we even show them?
What we got? Yeah, we should. Yeah.
I think we did. Just this. A basketball that's in the truck. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Freshly grated, you know what I'm saying? That beef.
I bet, yeah. We got some
patties.
We got our homemade patties, you know what I'm saying? You gotta make that bitch fresh, bro. Don't get that that shit frozen. Got onions in there. We got some garlic. Got a bunch of seasonings in that bitch. You know,
seasoning. You can see all the seasonings.
Seasoning on the meat, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Go ahead, though. Yeah. Alright, a little less. That's a little much. So we're gonna fucking try to fold that bitch in.
A little more meat if you need to.
What? What did he say? You know the key to the Krabby Patty, bro, is this shit. It's Tony's Burgers, you know what I'm saying?
Moments later.
All right, chat. We got everything set up. We about to go downstairs, grill it up. Let's see where everyone else is at. Let's see. So, we grilling it up or what?
Nah.
All right. Ooh, it's dark out here. I can't see nobody. All right, chat, make our little grill area. Our apartment's like up there somewhere. I don't really know which one it is, but yeah. All right, chat, you wanna get to it? Perfect.
One burger at a time.
Sacrifice.
Literally, yeah, we probably got it. Perfect.
That's it. Nice. Nice. I might have to flip it back over after.
Perfect. Literally. Camera's about to die again. Goddammit, chat. Alright, perfect, chat. Camera's about to die. But last footage. We got everything done. Got the potatoes and I got the burgers in here. Yeah. Perfect. We're back in the crib. We got that boy Ballsy here. Pay money in the crib. Tune the TV. We got the meals prepped. Yeah. Let's see. We gotta do some things to it. We got that wheat bread. That's all we got as an option. We don't got ones. Now I'm gonna use this one though. We got this bread, and then we got this bread, chat. Whichever one. Let's see. So I'm plate it up. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get these two. Can't get an ends. Every ends. Cheesy burger right there.
Hold on, let's check that one. Potato, we haven't even.
Oh, they cooked for sure.
Are they burnt up?
Nah, they're not burnt. No way.
They can't burn
it up. Potato right now.
That bed cooked. That's been bread, dude.
Perfect, chat. Cool, they smell it nice. They smell it nice.
Alright, listen. Should we cook us some bacon real quick?
Should we? Chat, we moved over to the fucking phone camera because the camera keeps dying because I have no time charging. All right, got the black pepper, garlic salt onto the potato. Oh, I'm sorry, Bozzy. See if it's raw or not. It's fucking raw. Suck. Wait.
Nah, bro, you can still save it, bro. 5 second rule.